Faith Sensei, I see you. Ooh.
Yeah, I'm like, oh God, oh my God. Watch me run the game, y'all just commentate from the side. I'm like, oh God, oh my God. Everything I do, you know I do it for the squad.
Ooh, so yesterday I made a video about how Jake Paul I think would be the toughest opponent for KSI. And then I saw all of these comments. Now, like I said before, I'm not a big YouTuber watcher, so I really didn't know who Adam Sala was. That's no shot at him, of course. He's a big YouTuber. He's with FusiTube. So I said, okay, let me look into this guy. Honestly, when KSI made the video, I didn't even hear him say Adam Sala. All I really heard was FusiTube. So I didn't really look into him. So I decided to watch his video in response to KSI. And I saw a comment saying that he was 13-0 in amateur boxing. So let me show you what he had said.
So stop calling out these other YouTubers. None of them can fight. They are not boxers. Yeah, they're gonna go get trained, blah, 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 but they're not boxers. They don't fight. They don't box. So come and fight a real boxer, a real fighter.
So now I'm responding back to comments on my channel. And I decided to post a comment on his. Now before I go any further, what really frustrates me is I watched some other videos of Adam Sala, and this is probably a guy that I'd be really cool with. He seems like somebody that I could actually hang with. He loves basketball and he loves boxing. But striking in the martial arts and basketball are like my two favorite things. And then I saw in this video, actually in this vlog, he's chilling with FaZe Rug, and I'm like, oh my god.
Who's that guy?
I don't know, why isn't there FaZe Rug
on here? Right? What the heck?
And the reason I got bothered by his response is because he's an experienced fighter. Yes, KSI called himself the Nightmare, he just won the fight against Joe Weller. But mind you, KSI is not saying, oh, I'm a best boxer, I can beat anybody. He understands that he's new, but he's still accomplished something. You didn't see him calling me out. He called me and hit me up so that I can come help him get ready to fight because he understood this was something new that he was learning. For somebody that has 13 fights and was undefeated and is really confident in themselves, because yes, KSI said any YouTuber. And if there was a YouTuber out there that happened to be a professional boxer when they were younger, yes, they would fall into that category. But for me, it's not so much about KSI saying any YouTuber or any celebrity. For me, it's more about Adam, and he's a boxing fan. What I don't understand is that as a boxing fan, as someone who did boxing and is a martial artist myself, this is good. They're bringing the fight game into the limelight. KSI has brought boxing to the forefront and make boxing popular again, so it allows people like me and Adam get more recognition for the things that we do. So to try to talk him down and say, you're not a real boxer, all this stuff, don't call it boxing, to me makes no sense. You see me, I said I would fight another YouTuber, but I literally said I would fight them with one hand. I said, yeah, I'll take on like somebody that is new, but I'll do it with one arm. And if obviously someone that looks has an athletic build and so forth, but I'm not saying, oh, I knock anybody out, give me any YouTuber, I'm the best boxer on YouTube. Literally, technically, based off this community, Adam is the best boxer. I don't even have an amateur fight. He has 13 times more of the experience of me in fighting, and I'm not even at that level where I'm gonna be calling people out because I understand the experience I have. So to me, I just got bothered because from one fighter to another, you understand how the game works in terms of the levels. It's not like he's saying, any YouTubers out there, especially if you've been boxing for a long time, come at me. Like, he didn't specifically say that. Calling other people who are sort of in his realm, which makes sense. Now, I understand Adam trying to do the same thing, hype the fight up, but like, I'll knock you out. But like, talking trash from that level is like me trying to talk trash. To me, it just doesn't make you look good. Now, I'm not saying that KSI shouldn't take the fight with Adam, because KSI should be able to challenge himself and go against whoever he feels he wants to compete against. I have no problem even with the matchup, but what I'm saying is more on Adam, somebody who's a boxer, who is experienced, talk that smack and saying that I'll knock you out and so forth, as if KSI literally said, yo, Adam, I know you're a boxer and I know you have experience, but I'll still take you out. Now, I know I may not count in the realm of YouTubers because they all seem to have at least 1 million subscribers, and I'm getting close to halfway there. I think that a fight that would make more sense would be me against Adam. Now, I'm not even saying it as in like a beef sort of thing. A YouTuber who has experience against a YouTuber who has years of experience makes sense. Adam, you even said it yourself. When you did a video about taking who would win between Joe and KSI, you were even like standoffish when you were saying it, because you were like, okay, I know I'm experienced, so like, if you guys want to have a boxing match, we'll do it for charity.
This is dope. I finally seen other YouTubers who are into boxing. I'm calling out the next person to fight. I don't know.
When Joe said he was the best boxer in YouTube, I was like, oh, fight me, bro. But I wasn't actually being serious. If it came to pass where Joe was like, I'll fight you, I probably wouldn't have done it. It wouldn't make sense for me to be like, oh yeah, come on then, bro, I'm gonna try to like sit you down and knock you out. But if he was really talking smack directly towards me saying, sensei, I'll take you out, yada yada, then I get it. Now, mind you, he may do that today. He may come come out with a video tomorrow. So if an undercard poll comes out, for me, I've been looking for YouTubers that I think would be a good matchup. This is the first one that I see that, okay, he has experience. I know he's a little bit smaller. Maybe we can do a catch weight. That would be a good matchup and be an extreme challenge for me because he has so much experience. Guys, in the comments below, let me know your thoughts about my opinion based off Adam's thoughts. And if Adam won't accept, maybe I can find another YouTuber that I can fight on the undercard. Or maybe, guys, just get me to 1 million subs so at least I can get some recognition and stop being so irrelevant and be on some of these guys' radar. Oos.